Good morning, Ed. There are still a lot of questions, but not a lot of answers right now after this string of violent events over the weekend. The first occurrence we don't know a lot about, but we do know that two people were found dead inside a home near ECMC. Police say the two people knew each other. The woman was in her 60s and the man was in his 40s. They were found Sunday evening. An autopsy is being performed by Erie County medical examiners to determine the exact cause of death there.